So what I'm going to do now, we're just going to drill a hole to turn. So we use them along it. This is how it looks after the first coat. Dry. And these are the two sides. The next by the second coat of cement on all six pieces. And then the third coat will be the black tile grout.
So, thick like this is excellent. second one is also done. Number 3 is done. This is the second thick coat. This is the second. We're going to start today by mixing the DAFCO black grout. We'll make it honey. Done. swear if I did. That one was a very quick coat. Another side is done. This is last side. This is the third coat with the black tile grout. Just wait for this to dry and then we'll apply some touch up.
We're going to apply the last grout coat.
you go. Wait, some touch up with this now. Okay, make sure you clean the back of your glass. Get yourself some silicon. And start with first is painted the black, so when they get attached to the sides, they don't show white. So what we've done, we just filled it with water. This is how it's looking from the side. We're going to wait 3 days for the pH to rise, and then we're going to refill it water to the top. We'll do that 3 times and then it will be ready for fish. Here is the tank final setup with newly painted cabinet, which will be on a separate video.